We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may
just
already
needed
be there.
A moment's break.
What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the Whitehills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old. And they reduced it to nothing.
Before this is done, we'll make them pay. Every last one of them.
Aye. The Whitehills need to answer for this.
They do.
And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, Milord. If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Good. You see what her family's done here? Here. You might want this.
White lines
you may have known each other since you were children, but this could be a trap. Although she might be thinking the same thing. Keep it. Go on.
I probably should take
it. I'll stay with the horses.
She fights with a decker. All trust is gone. Plus, I don't think I'm here to fight anyway. I'm trying really hard to click on that, and it was just like, no. Look at. Can I? Well, I'm just gonna walk forward because Bugger has to be silly now.
Split beams, cracked wheels, shoddy workmanship. Clearly Whitehill. This well. I remember hiding down there, playing monsters and maidens with little Naaman and Megan.
Oh, walking out of the sticks, awkward.
I can still smell the sawdust. Hear the whining of the grindstone. Such a part of my early years.
So long ago.
Look at the axe.
Forgive me, I wasn't sure what I'd find out here.
Hello, Gwyn.
It's been so long since we've met, Roderick.
It has. It was before your father found out about you and Asher. Before he stormed Ironwrath.
You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
Soon, there will be nothing left to save. I hope you come with help, Gwyn.
And I hope you'll listen to me. I come as a friend.
Do you?
I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this. Unfortunately, it's the way it has to be.
I'm glad you came tonight. It's good to see you.
And you too, Roderick. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher, that he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back, but not like this.
How do you know about my brother?
That's part of why I'm here. But I need to know you've come for the same reasons I have. I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to? I need to hear you say it, Roderick. Will you work with me to bring an end to this war?
Yes. Peace means my family will be safe. Of course that's what I want.
The years have blessed you with wisdom, Roderick, and it is good you have it. Because peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. Just like you kissed my father's ring. You must show the same respect to Griff. You don't know Griff like I do. The dogs still whimper when he walks past the kennels.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose.
What the hell is your father planning?
I swear I don't know. But whatever it is, he knows all your weaknesses, all your plans.
What? How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances. My father boasts of it.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to rescue Ryan. Even if it means abandoning your home to Griff.
What?
Really?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
You have my word, Gwyn. I'll do my part.
Thank you.
I have to let her help us, but I've got to betray her.
My lord,
I hate it when I just do something for my family.
We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
Lord?
Come along, Duncan.
Rendezvous, eh? Those bastards. Ruined. What do you have done?
Mother.
Roderick. Become of our house. You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men.
They are.
Where were you? We need you here to hold this house together.
I've uncovered some troubling news.
What's wrong?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
Mother, I met with Gwyn Whitehill.
You did what?
She's the one who told me all of this.
I don't know how you can trust that.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me. Enough with the mysteries, my son.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned. There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No. This can't be. And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
Oh, God.
Roderick, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard, but I never thought this would happen. Not in our house.
I have to say, Maester Ortengren worries me the most.
Perhaps. But what about Roiland?
Roiland?
He was furious when Ethan didn't choose him as sentinel. He wouldn't even show his face when Ramsay Snow came here. When the bastard murdered my poor son. Then again, I don't know why we should believe anything that girl told you. The White Hills would love to sow dissent in our house with lies of traitors.
Get in there! Go on, get in there.
What do you want from me?
No, it was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
Never. I don't kneel to bastards.
Yes, that's so much more fun. Now, give me a wood, boy.
Get out of my house now, all of you.
Oh, look here. It's the new lord. You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before, but it gets better every time.
Show some respect in my house, in my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan as he was.
Oh, please, no.
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan.
Oh, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Better than the real Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
You should have seen it.
Your brother, he acted like a true lord. Right up to the moment Bolton's bastard put a knife in his neck.
Before this is over, your blood will join my brother's on that floor. So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and see the life drain out your eyes.
Make his mother watch.
No, now we'll really have some fun.
Enough! Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And he'll have more than just words for you. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Now is not the time.
I want to kill so many people. Every single one of the White Hawks, everything to do with it.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrod.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall. Deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep.
Oh, goody,
I've been looking for volunteers. The cowards murdered Commander Mormon. We're going to kill every one of them.
I'll volunteer to go.
I thank you for that. I need every sword I can get. But Britt's going too. He took his vows in the Sept. He's a brother now. I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'll go in his place. I'm a better fighter than Brit. You'll want my sword before his.
I don't doubt your skill. But I need every sword that's willing to go. Even someone like Brit. If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrett. I'll be taking a chance. The mission can't fail.
I understand. You won't have any trouble from me.
I'll hold you to that. It's a hard road to Crestus. We leave tomorrow at first light.
Now why don't you go talk to those two? They volunteered as well, make sure they're ready. Doff, where are my arrows?
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know, then. I borrowed this from you.
What?
I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Didn't mean no harm.
I'm honest.
Cutter.
I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing. Always planned on giving it back.
That's mine. Hand it back.
Of course. I wasn't stealing. I was just taking a peek. The thing is, I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumour.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrett, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that. Didn't think you were that gullible.
Lord Forrester knew all about it. It's a fortress. Hidden from the world.
And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Oh, but...
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
He doesn't know about the mammoths. Or white walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumours is all. I wouldn't know myself. How could I?
Rumours my ass. You're hiding something, Cotter.
Yes.
I'm not. Just things I hear around Castle Blacksall. People talk, you know.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
But you do. Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits. I don't know. It doesn't matter. It was nothing.
Don't make me regret lying about the knife for you, Cotter. Tell me what you know.
All right.
Well, that made me feel slightly guilty for forcing him. I need to know.
I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there. In the north.
I had a feeling.
Among the free folk. People round here call wildlings. I know it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught, so I passed myself off as a local.
Well,
they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place.
Are you putting me on, Cotter?
I wouldn't joke about that. They'd kill me if they found out. Are we... We still friends? I mean, I know it's a lot to take in, and I'd understand if you were angry.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home. No matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories. old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No, but I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive.
Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you.
I don't understand. Why would you want to help me? The North Grove has nothing to do with you.
I've got my own reasons for going.
Cutter!
Now!
That is a yell.
Please, don't tell anyone about me. The watch would kill me if they found out.
Even this man just find a way of being interested in the war storylines is the dullest of all. How do I actually get to play as Aster again? That'd be nice. That just wants to be a kick for a bit.
Outside the walls.
Heaven has
find
so
Croft
hyped
here
up
somewhere.
Yeah. You alright? Never better. Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss, but fire would fuck you hard.
Fire?
No, not very.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive.
Why would
now,
I?
It's not a fair thing. Question to ask, but I need to know.
I've been fighting side by side with Beskar for 4 years. She has saved my life more times than I care to admit. I owe her.
Thank you for being honest. But she's not family. Look, I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. Or your feelings about going home. Your family exiled you to this place.
Exactly.
But I swore an oath to your mother, sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe. And I'd be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are going to stop me. Are we clear? I'm here to help you. To protect you.
I'm sorry, Malcolm. I did you wrong.
Well, that's good of you to say so. But words are wind, Asher. It's choices that define who you are.
I'm sorry,
Asher,
but I still
I know where Croft is.
I said what's worse of the person that you actually
it's
left
Croft.
To die lives.
How well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Asher fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable.
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose.
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beskar. You're next. Now choose. Or I slice off your balls, Asher.
A man
betrays my trust. There's a price to be paid.
Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you arseholes. Have a drink. Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from, young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel with.
He's Asher's family.
Your sword was always the quickest, Croft. I need you and your men to fight for me in Westeros.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here.
Money.
Her grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women.
We can pay.
I always knew your pockets were lined with gold. And I will happily take it from you. But it's not up to me. The second sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Yeah,
oh, bugger
me
with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your balls.
I would take that, did you?
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. You'll want to hear about him right away.
Drogon.
And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Oh god, Khaleesi, I actually would have to be smart for the leaf for the parched.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Not like he's holding something back. Can't put my finger on him.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I'd want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right. Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Yep, will do. So he's gonna jump out through that gap then. And expect someone to.
That's ironwood for sure. If anyone tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop them.
All right, they're all lit.
Man could freeze to death up here.
Oh, here we are. I'm actually allowed down these alleys.
It'll be here soon. Wonder who's riding it. This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Probably. There's somebody whoever this is.
Pig farmer. A 300 mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settle things on the way to Craster's, but this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh?
Of course I do.
I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what I get? Banished to the fucking wall! I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe.
God damn it.
Kept begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time.
I will kill you.
Crying out. You're not worthy.
I'm not going to miss my chance.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
You're going to die for what you did!
Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
Lucky you started
Let's
me.
Let's see if you scream like you're...
You got lucky, pig farmer. You didn't kill my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I promise.
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
Whoa!
Finish it.
No.
Go on. End this.
We're done here.
I made a promise. Doesn't mean I won't kill you later.
Finn!
he attacked me, and I chose not to kill him. I promised the Night's Watch, and I stuck with my word.
My lord.
As well as John.
Our people are starving, and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Groves.
Out of the way!
And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north if we can't even feed the people we see before us? It's like the dead of winter's come, and it doesn't look like it's getting better.
No one has more fight in them than Asher. I'm sure he and Malcolm will find us the army we need.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good.
Seriously.
Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
Fine. You brought her to me. I'll deal with her.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
We've done enough for you. You can't push us any further.
I can push you as much as I like.
I was trying
and if your people don't see
him,
that, they need to learn their place. This girl is out of control.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline. They've all been missing that.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes.
I have.
And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Good girl.
Wait, forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog. That's how I like to see you, foresters. Obedient servants, eager to please your master.
He's a loyal member of my house, a man of peace, and he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
No, I should
I'll fucking kill
chance.
You myself!
Oh, boy.
No. Make him watch this. I bet this makes you angry, eh? You'd probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester? Learn your lesson and stay down?
Roderick!
I don't know if I can even watch this.
I said, get down! All the way down.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
So much.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place, but we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia here.
No.
Unless you're a good little forester, you'll learn your place. And stay down. Some forester is going to learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Will it be you? Or will it be... her?
Oh, I'll stay down.
Please don't hurt her.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on!
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win.
You've got to. I hated that. Roland tried to defend me. I don't think it could be him.
You see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him. I'm just glad you're still alive.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what. I'll do it.
You don't have to do that. It's up to me to protect the house.
This is my house too. I have to do something.
Yeah.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well.
We will. We'll get back on our feet.
Yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, foresters will stand tall.
I did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
What? Surely I should keep it.
I can't.
It.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
It's a salvation. We need that.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
So we're gonna get one alive, aren't we?
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons,
nice.
Choose your
good.
Words carefully.
She looks good. Ooh.
Next time on Game of Thrones.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
It was, and
Mira,
I could mean it.
What are you doing?
Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies.
and Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Carried. It's time to go.
Wow. It was a 50-50 split between those two guys, was it? 50-50 split with Margaery and Tyrion. I think they'd be the ones that'd be thinking. Ooh. Walked away from submitted to Griff and kept the decree. I really hope Griff is the right side here. Walking away from him was dear for cult. And I'm very glad he died anyway. I hate that. It was ridiculous. God, that was hard. This game's such hard work sometimes. What's the song? Won't be as good as the song in the last part, but what's the song? Oh, is it just orchestral? What's the lyrics again? Like a Daenerys gets top billing. I still love the Telltale tour to get released publicly. Is that it for the music? Silence now? Huh. Alright, I should have made that track a little bit longer. So it filled the fact there's a load of names. Jojo, Emma, CDB, Wise, Sib, of course. This cat thing is still weird. And of course the copyright. Oh well. Now we have to wait for the next part. See you next time. Do the dead frighten you?